Hurry! We gotta beat that wall!
Act 2, Chapter 1.
Oh god, how many acts is there?
Dada.
If there's four or five like the other ones, we're gonna finish this so fast.
Uh-huh.
Come on.
Seems like this one's going by a lot faster than the other one.
Mm-hmm. Well, cause you know how to play it now.
Yeah, I do.
Home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
Daddy.
It's like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
Dad.
Daddy. 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 All right, hold on, Kizzy. Kitty called me.
Thought he was going to fix the place up.
Mama! Dad! What's for dinner?
Okay, switch this back to gameplay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Here we go. The pod doors look so real. Investigate the estate.
Was it always like this?
No.
It wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same.
Look for, whatchacallit? Don't go in that door yet. Nothing.
So how was he able to get permission to live outside a settlement?
Easy. Who was gonna tell him no?
It's so funny. That who they're talking about? She has no idea.
Yeah.
Fantastic. You ready?
JD, come on. We should get inside.
Let's find out if he's gonna help us or not.
Daddy! It's Dad!
Welcome home, James. How'd you
you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
This time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you in this too?
Whiskey.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outside here. The cog will hunt you down. Again. What did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Wasn't
completely accurate.
God damn it, James. Dad! Is her robot gonna get fucked again?
Lieutenant, time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's
going on. Yep, Marcus is gonna do it because he's not there.
Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famous.
Oh, I hear guns.
Sounds about right.
Fuck yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh, fuck yeah. Recording that. Fuck yeah, dude. Those are some badass, gonna be some badass intro videos right there. All that shit. Ah, kidsy. I don't even care if freaking, like, I mean, I do care, but I'm just hoping the recording is turning out okay.
Shit. I guess we're dealing with this first.
Hi, bro, hi! You're under
fire.
Nate is not very good with the M-bar. She really isn't. Thank you. For the ammo, my friend. Literally.
What's upstairs?
Family heirlooms.
Check. Did you check anything, Kinsey?
I did not see nothing.
Okay, if you say so. Oh, I found one. You get it?
Are you coming or not?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm coming, Marcus. Calm down, Dad. Chillax, Dad. Oh!
Dad, they're inside.
So let's clean the house.
I like cleaning the house. Ammo? Yeah, I want your ammo. Nope, I don't want that. No.
This'll work.
Ouch.
Come on, this way.
Atlanta. Nothing.
Do you see any Asher?
No, I'm almost out too. That's what I'm looking for. Fucking really? That was one chapter?
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
That was one chapter.
Wow.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire.
Thanks, Dad. You're my best friend, Dad. You're my best friend.
Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
Mama. Mama.
It belonged to my mother.
Mama. I hope it shows what happens to her.
Just calling in a favor.
Yeah.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del.
He's uh-oh. Badass Dad's back! Dad!
Clear these
Dad!
Out of my house.
Dad!
Oh my god.
Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
It was Dad. Dad, you're my best friend.
Nice.
You're my best friend. I'm grabbing incendiaries because I want to lock these mother chuckers on fire. I don't know. Do I want the custom lancer or do I want a sniper? I don't want a sniper, but I don't know. Nah, we'll go with the Lancer. You good? You ready?
Yeah. Oh.
Take him out.
Sit down.
Yeah, this feels nice to have a Lancer.
Watch it!
I wonder why it makes you play as Dale.
Yeah, okay.
I think at the beginning it gave me an option because of it said something about Kate. But when I clicked, because it was for the D-pad, it said for Kate. But I think when I clicked it, it made me switch characters. I was already on Kate, and when I clicked, when I hit it, because I saw her name, I think it made me switch characters.
Gotcha.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, what, ow, okay, I'm sorry.
Take it easy on the house! Take out his engines! Hey, he's pulling out!
Is that it? Is he done?
I don't think so.
Oh, hell, more drop pods!
Right inside.
Are you kidding me?
Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno, burn, baby, burn.
Unlawful
citizens acquired.
Falling back.
Come on, Dad! They're gonna break through that door.
You must bring your father.
Where the hell is she going?
What?
Stop wrecking my goddamn house!
Oh, that hurt. Later. Sorry, Dad.
And the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B. But it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Oh, wow. I was gonna sneak up behind him. There's a ton of ammo in here, so you'll be good. Got scared. I didn't think I made it because you were in front of me when that cutscene happened.
Dad, what are we doing? Yeah, I know. I barely got out of the way.
Oh, look at that collector bear.
Through an escape tunnel, your own house.
Just follow me.
Why the hell would you build this?
For emergencies, I'd say this counts.
Yeah, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
Lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on.
What was that? You guy.
With any luck, Jin will think we didn't.
What'd he do?
He did like a bow, like he put his right leg.
Record it.
His knee. I don't know. Hopefully, he'll get it.
You should. It hasn't been 30 seconds.
That was funny. He did like a curtsy.
Did he?
Yeah.
Check for collectibles. Hi, Dad. God, he's got, like, fucking guns up the ass. You're so set up, Dad. You're so good.
I think I'm sorry.
What happened?
No, Mom. I'm playing gear.
Holy shit.
Finally.
As I said, welcome home.
Woo!
Hi. What's wrong?
Huh? We lost him. Let's cut
you won't
to
go to sleep? No. Being a stubborn boy?
Where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
Other side of the estate. Grenades. Are you even looking for anything, Kinsey? No.
Yes.
Hi, booger. Got such big eyes right now. He's got big, big eyes right now. Let's see, just.
There's a drop ship!
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes!
Things heat up so fast, it's ridiculous. The try shot. Whoa!
Come on, let's keep moving.
What are you looking at, Brendan? You watching the game, Bubba? Retro Lantern.
Just follow the path.
Can't wait to play this, like, single player with the actual 4K. Mwah! Mister! Hi, Mister!
Everyone, back to the greenhouse,
now! No, better shelter. We're almost there.
Gotta go. Gotta go.
Alright, get inside.
Hi, booger. Oh, shit. It's a wiggle worm.
Not a goddamn word.
What? You need ammo? What?
What are you at?
I'm pretty much full. Strong.
I like the way that sounds.
Wow. You like the way what sounds?
Crackle of the fire. Did you just one shot him in the head?
No, he walked in front of the propeller.
Oh, I didn't even see it.
Yeah. The propeller was still intact, and he walked in front of it, and it sliced him in half.
Sounds give me the goddamn creeps.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the
shit. There's robots talking still. Goddamn, another guardian.
What?
Guardian's down. Imagine there's probably a collectible somewhere here. Gotta be. Unless maybe not, because it's a war zone. Ooh, a rocket salvo? Hell yeah! Gimme. Say hello to my little friend! Thanks, Dad.
That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
Late wife? I don't know, man. I don't believe that she's dead.
What was her name again?
Anya. I don't believe she's dead. I don't think so. No way.
Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
Having fun, James?
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always.
Goldie just got second.
It's usually more yelling.
Hey, for H1Z1?
Yeah, he just lost. Act 2, chapter 3! Oh my god. Oh my god. And kick! Blow up! I love kicking those little things, man. Everywhere! Ouch!
Another dropship!
Hey, get out of the way! Close encounters! Oh god, he's right here. He's right here, he's right here. He's got fucking rockets. He's dead. What the shit was it? Oh, I was gonna say, what the?
We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, I don't want that. I don't want that.
Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine.
Right, already? Crazy how dark the shadows get.
Yeah.
There's not much shelter between us and that barn.
Actually looks real as hell. Looks very nice. Very nice. Oh, we got a flashlight. Dang. We'll have to have Jack.
Jim's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
Which side do you want?
You take left. We're on it.
Too late. Once you decide, that's it. Do I get dead? I got dead on my team. Yay, dead.
my god, an enamel, really? This time like this?
Oh, I knew that was a bad idea. There you go, Kenzie. I was gonna say, shoot that. God. Shoot that. Fuck that dude up. Oh god. Probably gonna come through that door then? No? Kenzie, I need you to... Yeah, don't throw grenades or anything.
Yeah.
Oh no! Help me, Dad! Thank you, Dad! Help me, Dad, you help me.
Damn it! Gate won't open!
Alright, I got you, I got you. Right? He's just so interested right now in this. Very nice, Kenzie, very nice. Chapter 3 right now? 2 or 3? It's going by like really fast. Must not. Oh yeah, that we're going through so fast. Oh, and at the same time, Kenzie knows what she's doing now, so she knows how to play. Well, she even said herself that it seems like the first time around with the originals that it took forever to get through them. She went flying.
Dad, the storm wall's coming in!
Alright, through the gate! We gotta get to that barn!
She even said it herself. Mwah. Hey, booger. I'm sorry. Mackenzie!
Hey, buddy.
Act 2, Chapter 3. Oh, wow. Oh, yep.
No.
I exploded.
Oh my God.
I exploded.
Oh,
flares can affect your movement and the path of projectiles like grenades and boom shots. Wow, it actually takes over boom shots. That kind of sucks. Unless the wind flares in our favor. Wow, that actually, the wind is like totally keeping me from going anywhere. Come on, yeah! Made it. How are they able to just stand in it? Whoa! That was rude.
So you're surrounded, obviously. Things are on fire, and your home, well, it's destroyed. None of this gives me pleasure. But if you don't come out immediately, I can't be held responsible for what happens next to you or your son. Well?
Motorcycle. What? That was awesome.
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive.
What the hell is that?
Jet's overreaction. It's called a vulture. Sexy, right?
James, watch those fireballs.
Sexy, right? I'm scared right now.
Up ahead! Clear the way!
Oh my god!
Oh, did I not shoot? Oh!
Dad, where are we going?
Fort Revolve.
The historical site? There's nothing there!
It's not what's there. It's what's underneath.
Oh, what?
Did you just blow up? Good job, Kinsey.
You slowed down and...
I didn't slow down. I never even, like, did anything.
It put me in front of you.
Well, that wasn't my fault, huh? Brad. Whoa, my Lanta.
Fort Revolve.
The historical site? There's nothing there.
It's not what's there. It's what's underneath it.
Hang on!
Ooh.
James,
oh, God. Oh, God.
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Hey, the vulture's back!
Probably gonna drop droids now.
Watch it. Ooh. He's trying to burn us out.
They were hauling ass.
Watch it!
Yeah.
Ah, shit, look out!
Help. Rat.
Ha ha! Yes! Please
my Lancer. You're shooting, right, Kinsey?
A little.
Okay, and so you know you can shoot, right?
Alright, yeah. Think we're safe.
Oh!
That vulture's bombing the mountain!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Oh god, I can't see.
Alright, enough of this shit! We gotta ground that thing! Take out the engines!
You can zoom in, Kinsey.
Ow.
Left trigger, like you normal. That fucking thing.
Yeah,
there it goes.
Down.
Oh, oh, oh! Can't see nothing. I can't see nothing.
Oh, shit. Well, that was fun.
That was pretty cool.